This is at the intersection of Southwest Ryder Lane and Southwest 175th Avenue on May 11th, 2016, about 5:30 p.m.